Next time you lock your keys in your car, here's how you can get it unlocked, and all you need is a water bottle. Take the bottle and press it up against the hole and squeeze. The pressure of the water actually unlocks your car and allows you to open the door.
So I locked my keys in my car. Can't open it up. Got a water bottle. Oh, didn't get it that time. No way. Psych! You knew that wasn't gonna work.